This is what day one of our Hawaii trip looked like.
We had a 6 a.m. flight leaving from Houston Hobby Airport and a 12-hour travel day ahead of us, so we were trying to be in good spirits.
This flight only cost us about $6 and 10,000 points.
During our layover in Vegas, we got some overpriced Popeyes and downloaded some movies for our flight to Kona.
This flight was a little under 6 hours and we were given some snacks and paperwork to fill out, but look at this view as we landed.
The Kona Airport is completely open air and then we headed to pick up our rental car.
We drove 20 minutes south to our Airbnb and we did splurge on this awesome find.
We stayed all 3 nights in this boat turned Airbnb.
We left our bags there, then headed up north to do some shopping and have dinner at the Shark Shack.
Nothing really Hawaiian about these wings, but we were just hungry.
We walked around and found that Kona Inn restaurant with these amazing views, and we just hung around there.
We wanted to catch the sunset somewhere really pretty, so we drove around until we found this awesome lookout. We could not have timed this any better.
Total cost for day one is $181.
Follow along for the rest of our Hawaii trip and more travel tips.